Hello and welcome to Classroom Critters. This week we'll be interviewing Humphrey the Hamster from Room 26 at Longfellow School. So Humphrey, how did you feel when Miss Mac left you to go to another school?
Well, I felt devastated and mad that she had gotten me and then left. But I couldn't be too mad though, after I remembered all the good times we had.
Did you enjoy meeting Otto your first night alone at school?
I did after I realized he was a man, not something spooky or scary.
Why did Saya stay in at break time?
Well, Miss Brisbane and Saya had to talk about why she didn't answer the questions that she was asked during school and why she never raised her hand.
When you stayed the weekend at Mr. Morella's house, how did his kids act?
They screamed and shouted, and they didn't listen to Mr. Morell, whose kids at school were afraid of him because he was the headmaster.
Were you frustrated when Aldo wouldn't look at the ad for the Moonlighters Club?
Yes, but I thought of another plan.
What did you do when you heard Miss Mac sent a letter to the class?
Oh, I was jumping up and down, and I was very excited that she had included me in the letter.
Was it fun teaching Saya's mother English?
Yes, very much.
How was the Halloween party?
Oh, I loved it. The costumes and tricks were amazing. And the best part of all was when I won the costume contest.
Was it scary when Miranda's dog, Klein, came up to you and started sniffing and licking your cage?
Only for a second. When I shot him with a rubber band, he started crying like a baby and he left me alone.
What did you think when you heard Garth wanted to take you home?
I was confused and surprised because I thought he didn't like me. But then he told Miss Brisbane that his mother was sick, and that's why I couldn't go home with him.
What was it like at AJ's house?
It was very nice, but it was very loud. No wonder at school AJ is called Lower Your Voice AJ.
Were you worried about going home with Miss Brisbane for Thanksgiving?
Oh yes, I thought I might never come back.
Was it scary at Miss Brisbane's house?
Well, I pictured it to be, but actually it was a very nice house with lots of pictures and a vase full of flowers.
How did you like the maze Mr. Brisbane made you?
It was terrific and tasty with all those treats.
What did you think when Otto asked you if he should marry Maria?
Oh, I was shocked and I told him that he should marry her.
Did you enjoy spending Christmas with the Brisbanes?
I did very much. It was great singing Christmas carols and playing on my new playground the class and Mr. Brisbane made.
Okay, folks, that's all the time we have for today. Thank you, Humphrey, so much. And next week, we're interviewing Polly the Parrot from East Wells Elementary School. Was it scary at Miss Brightman's house?
Yeah.